I'm Stella. This is my daily life. Sometimes it's just too hard for me to recognize myself. It's hard because I couldn't know what am I doing and who am I at that time, at that place, or at that moment. I felt insecure all the time. I might not know either him or her will exist anytime and take over my body. Sometimes my life, it feels like a circle, a never-ending, ongoing circle.
Look at us run for cover, can't run from each other. We had a good year, but good wasn't good enough. I know it feels like forever.
And I don't know how to stop it, or change it, or even break it.
It could never be back to what it was before, but it's easier to see how we ended on the floor. No damage found when we fell down. Oh, funny how we end up here. Never saw us giving up. I know you thought you shunned me, shunned me, shunned me.
Every hurt, every moment. How could you ever understand where I come from? Even if you asked, even if you listened, you will not really hear, or see, or even feel. You cannot heal me. You are not a healer. You cannot save me or hide me. This is my story. I have to make peace of it. You don't remember my story. I know I'm helpless.
I crawled away. No more.
I wish someone would tell me that's gonna be okay. That one day, maybe, I will feel normal.
Who am I speaking with?
Francis!
Ken.
This is who I am. I am unseen, unheard, unwanted.